Hey everyone, and thank you for checking in to Scuba Travel and Adventure channel. This video is a second part of the day 2 of our British Columbia adventure. As mentioned in previous episode, we had to change the plans as the GPX routes in our Garmins were not realistic for heavy bikes. So we took another loop around Wasa Lake towards Tata Creek, and we were able to ride the loop that I'm showing you currently on Google Maps. It was very challenging, lots of loose big rocks, steep ascents and descents, but we did it. Unfortunately, we put some damage to two of my friends' motorcycles. You will see it in another video. We also made it to the tree cutout point and the road ended. So we returned to Cranbrook, then back to Wasa Lake campground. Thank you for watching. Please support my channel. If you enjoy the footage, please like, comment below, and share and subscribe the video. Come back for a new video every week.
Look at that kid. Jak tutaj może tak daleko in the middle of nowhere być jakiś rocket? They burned it, I think, or something. My jedziemy tak to the góry dalej, że to jeszcze jest. Cały czas climbing. Wow. Tu się troszeczkę lepiej zrobiło. I think I've seen a bear shit. How you guys are doing there? Are you guys good there? Zatrzymaj się dopiero za mną. Nie przede mną, tylko za mną. No, nie mam wyboru. Tędy, jak to jest twardo. Patrz, Boguś. Tak głęboko? Chyba tu będzie szukać. A jak ty przyjechałeś tam? Czekaj, muszę popatrzeć. O, tutaj szeroko i... O ja! O, tędy trzeba. To tutaj wykręcę, tędy i przejdę. Tutaj mu trzeba wycyglować dobrze. Wow! To jest beyond technical, kurde. I'm sweating like a son of a gun. Ojejku! Góra! Don't stop! Go, 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 go! Panowie, this is too steep. This is just insane. The incline is too much. No ja mówiłem, musi być końcówka. Nie dasz rady iść. Walk it, sitting on a bike, tak ja robię. I clutch it up. Skurzyłeś tam go nie typen.
No to.
No papciu, no kto. Stoi na nodze? Bogdan stoi na nodze? Weź się robi. No to co? A tu nie idzie zawrócić. Pomalutku. Muszę postawić go jakoś. Bo to jest spadziste bardzo. Znowu się muszę rozbierać. Schodzimy w dół. Yes, okay, to go get a control on it. Yeah. Oh, Robert leży. Pomóc, Robert? That is steep. Well, technically we could have gone the incline there is like just holy crap, man. The bike is just sliding on its own down and up. Oh, it's over. Yeah. Ja na drugiej stronie muszę przejechać. there's not going to be any more drastic shit like that like we have had before. Catch a breath, actually, that's a good idea.